near his head is they actually have what they call a third eye, which obviously isn't an eye, but they can see shapes and shadows and things, so they don't tend to like it. They'll just down your body, he'll go around your body like he's got his tail at the moment, and then he'll wrap around your leg. In the wild,
you have a lovely tail. Yes, you do.
From each tree, you can probably tell when I put him on you how muscly he is. All the muscles in him work together and cling together.
He's helping you with your posture there.
Has he grabbed hold of your arm?
Yeah, he's pulling back a little bit now. Where's his head?
It's just on this side, just around the back.
Okay, let's see if we can get him to come back.
Alright. See, yeah, he's found his pocket.
There he comes.